Bracknell and Alexandra Palace, Emily Phillips and Jayin.
Emily and Jayin are currently sitting in first with a score of 30.11.
Trying to build on that now.
I'm looking forward to seeing what they can do. Very flowy, very smooth. Lots of definite movements. Yeah. It's excellent.
I'd like to see a little bit more of that within the actual routine, a little bit more...
looking at each other and involving each other in the dance.
Playing off each other, they can... The skating's there.
Mm. What was it about dance as opposed to the... programs that you would do in the short program, long program for you that attracted you more?
What, than the figure skating? I was a wimp. Couldn't jump to save my life. I'm going to be honest about it. I started very late, and in freestyle, you've got to really be able to.
Emily Phillips and Jayin Panesar have earned a total segment score of 29.57. This gives them a total score of 59.68.
Good score there.
Brings them currently into first place. Please welcome onto the ice, representing Slough,
she seems very
Ava May Martel and Adam Boazes.